Wait, you're recording.
Yeah,
sorry.
Who's even on? There's no one good on. Ah, this is free Elo. If you lose
Nick
this guy.
Them. This guy's insane.
Yeah. I don't have a kit. Can you throw two falls?
Have it.
Nick.
Oh, bro,
Nick,
I don't know if you can throw two falls.
Can't be losing my Nick, first fight.
Cheating, bro. Oh, I have hot dogs. I'm cheating.
This guy's white with dreads. You better not lose with him. Lose to him. Oh yeah.
Cool.
I think it's illegal. Nico.
GG.
Oh my god, Nico, you suck. Nico,
right, we got the first win.
Oh, you were
no way you're losing to Jay Frozen. There's no way you're losing
to Jay Frozen.
You're losing to a Bell admin right now.
I'm not losing to him. I'm using Rias profile right now.
Rias profile, man, he's not losing. Yeah, wait till I get my Kneeler config on there, bro. Just wait till I get on blacklisted.
Trust that, screen share right now.
You're welcome, config. Say again, you're welcome, config.
My Kneeler config. Everyone that was like asking take his for what the server IP was, I kept telling him that they have to go through Kneeler on Telegram. Some retard actually. And then I said, well, I said someone else too. And then
this guy's not real. Nacy's not real. Where'd you find this guy, Premium?
I think take his bro.
Alright.
I'm not real. No way. You commented on my videos like a year ago, Bucks.
That was probably a fake, folks. It was probably real.
That was a crazy PvP impersonating me.
Actually,
it was crazy
PvP. Actually,
it was a fake
anyway.
Out of everyone. How many lords you got?
Nico, that's just blacklist me. And say I'll
suck me, bitch.
I'll invite him to a crab game event.
Is a crab game event at your house?
Yeah. You wouldn't believe it, Nico. He meowed in my VC and muted back up. I almost shadow played it. Yeah. Tristan's my little kitten. He meows for me.
Dude, he's
cheating.
These invaded players just like they don't even eat. They'll just aggro you till you're both out of food, like completely. It's actually so retarded.
Why you run invaded player?
But he was running at 2 speed too. You know.
Yeah. GG. I'll make it now.
I think that was the first time I even figured out who you even were. I was in a Discord and I was beefing with Deproved, and then Take His joined. It started packing Deproved, you all joined. It's like you, Meaning Frog, and a bunch of other morons on alts.
Morons?
Oh,
please, don't suck GG.
No. The French morons. They weren't even in GGG. I don't even know who they were. There's just a bunch of Frenchies, and they're all like half brain dead when they talk. Panara is just not queuing. That guy's scared of losing Elo on any server.
The guy's not real.
Told you.
Yeah.
Told you, he's just a little young. He's...
Don't be dissing on Full G.
There's been weirder people than Full G. They're like twice his age. So don't be too harsh on Full G.
What did Full G ever do to you?
Full G said he was gonna make sure I never play this game again after Takis took the game from him again.
I forgot about that. Full G. I think I VC'd with him before. He got like ran by Satsi or some retard. Cause I two-potted Satsi on Invaded, and Full G DM'd him saying, "How'd you get two-potted by Nacy, you shit ass cant, you shit cant," or something. And he got so mad and said he was gonna make a video on Full G, and he said sorry, he was begging Satsi not to.
I keep hearing Jay Frozen. This is like the most boring player I could get on the server.
How's he even whitelisted? I swear I've only seen him.
It's because he was helping Miami get the plugins for
Miami didn't do any of this. I guarantee that.
Miami did. You could ask Tristan.
It's most definitely all Tristan.
How would you know? Miami has the connection with Marceau, so he was talking to Marceau, and then that's how he got like the deal all set up. Like maybe Tristan's the one. But Miami's the one that made it happen.
Cues Sotsy and makes another video on him after the 8th video.
Oh, I got Panera. All right, I'm gonna try and non-fire him again.
You're not using 6 CPS right now, so.
Right.
You have to freeze him again, just like ideal. Get him to admit.
He's starting to jitter a little, bro.
Oh.
Make sure your CPS mod is actually a real this time.
But my CPS mod was never fake. I got exposed by Mia, who was not welcome.
Mia. I like the screenshot of him saying, "Let's be friends." Take his shield, man. It was so nice. It was so corny. Let's end the beef. Can we be friends? Oh, you gave me friend rank.
Holy, thank you.
Yeah, the only thing that's what I was laughing about.
Yeah, it was really just a nice moment.
Why do they all have random Discord accounts like that? Hippopotamus or whatever?
He's a smart guy. Do you see his profile picture?
No, he's a serious
guy. That's what I said. Do you see that one?
Yeah, I wouldn't mess with him.
Yeah.
Walker, that sounds scary. Well, just use your inventory walk like me expose you using.
me expose me for using inventory walk. And name spoofing with GGG client. And a potted French video.
A potted French video. That's why I don't understand. That spoofer doesn't even work.
Yeah, it does. Well,
it does, but like, you have to like get a whole skin thing too. It's just so impractical.
And he had a Forge mod for a fake 6 CPS. And the thing is, I would actually use that mod if I had it. I've looked for it before. Like, before I decided just to click 6 CPS normally, I was trying to find a mod, and I could not find one. Oh my god, that's good.
Lastro plays? Oh. They should definitely start hosting servers in like US Central, like in Chicago.
Bro, we need a US East or West server.
don't say that again. Please.
Yeah, cry more, you little Californian moron.
Oh, hell.
It doesn't even matter if it's in Virginia or Montreal or wherever the other ones are. Like, it's always the same MS for me. I'm just 50 to 60 no matter what.
Yeah.
Are you from Texas?
Unless I go on Hypixel, I get like 3 MS, so it's like...
Oh. You need to become full G, become the best Hypixel player.
Where did he run off to? What comm is
he
in now?
He went back to preschool, I told you. What actually happened is, the thing is, so after Nellier made that video, like, they were actually, like, harassing him. Like, they had people, like, calling his parents and all that. And so what happened, like, his mom took his computer, so that's why full G, like, you don't even see him posting anymore, because he just does not have a computer.
He DM'd me, like, a couple months ago, and asked if I went, I don't remember what game he asked me to play, like, Crab Game or something out of the ordinary. I was like, what are you on about?
Bro, Xavier, oh, did that pro just disappear?
I don't know. You're
a pro.
Oh? I think he's getting GG'd.
Yeah, sure.
Oh,
bro is in the corner.
Lastro GGG.
Are you on Luna?
Yeah, I finally got it working again. Since you know, I would have kept playing on Forge, but Mia kept trying to expose me for.
Damn!
Wait, how many pots was that?
8.
Oh my. Everyone take this jail, got terminated for that stupid shorts video.
Okay, the thing is, right? He was the only one who got noticed it. I did it on 2 channels, like some other people, but Takez is the only one who got terminated. Like, I looked back up, like, I searched, because there was, like, a bunch of channels doing that. Like, it wasn't just us. There was one that had, like, AK or something, and it was still, it was, like, not. It wasn't terminated, like, 8 months later, after Taken just got terminated for it.
Deproved ran his account off.
It was definitely because of Deproved. He's reporting.
It was the Deproved video that Taken has uploaded.
I'm not winning this. I have to go full Rios mode.
Riaz? You mean Riaz?
Yeah.
Why do you keep saying his name like?
Sorry, I haven't. I never really talked to him that much, so I never got to have his name pronounced correctly. Unfortunately, I just made.
You talk about him all the time though.
Well, yeah, I was a huge fan.
You're like Riaz's biggest fan. Yeah.
I am. I made him a custom pack, and he never even used it in a video.
Does Riaz even upload? I haven't seen him on it forever.
I think he deleted his channel. Like he's like the first person to quit the game.
No.
There's like eight fake channels of him.
Went down. I'm not gonna lie, I had a fake Riaz too.
Yeah, I assume so.
Oh,
how did I win that? Oh, it's because he didn't have the 2-speed.
I don't even know. That
I used to be such a fan of this guy in 2020.
The real demolition.
Well, like the actual, yeah, no, demolition. I love this guy.
Wait, hey, Bugs, watch this.
Yeah.
Oh my God, no way.
No way.
You get it?
No, I don't.
You don't get it?
No, I don't get what you're doing.
I do the 360.
I have no idea what you're on about.
I did a 360.
I was lost there too.
No, you wouldn't get it. Bugs could get it.
Oh yeah.
I'm a bit slow right now because it's 1 a.m.
Oh my God! No way.
What you?
You don't get it?
Wait, no.
I think you're just autistic.
I'm not. I have the exact reference, but I can't say it out of respect for Bugs.
Oh no. Is it that bad?
It's your old video. Your sumo 360.
Oh.
Oh my God. I don't know what you mean now. Oh my God. It's not even that funny. I don't know why I'm laughing so much.
Dude, there's no way. There's
no way.
No way.
There's just no way.
Oh my God. I would have lost to him.
No way.
No way.
Oh my God.
Wait, watch this.
No,
what the fuck was that? It was a 360.
Bro spun around, started swinging at the tree. What? Did your pro just go through?
Yeah, I know. These pros don't work.
Did your pro just go through?
Did it?
Yeah, no. You threw the pro at his head. It did nothing.
Wait. Zevi, remember Sluggy Slugs, bro?
Of course, I am Sluggy Slugs.
Yeah, I know, I'm the guy who took the IGN, remember?
No, that was Peace Clan, wasn't it?
Yeah, I am Peace Clan.
Oh, I thought... Okay, yeah, no, I remember. You said you would change it back, and then you left it like that for like 6 months.
But I forgot, bro. You should have reminded me. You could have...
He's gonna end the whitelist. The GG E-list is gonna be over soon.
No.
Is that number one right now?
I'm definitely not number one. I think I'm almost at 1100. Like, after this, I'm gonna do it, like... I think right now I'm at 1090.
Who's number one?
Number one was Tristam.
Dude, Tristam is fucking crazy, bro. I don't know how he does it, bro.
It's his server. That's how he does it. Oh, he's a Hapus.
He middle-clicked
bots? How did Hapus get Elo? Why did Hapus, like, Elo wipe himself?